we are working on ensuring that the citizens, all citizens of this country, have got access to ICT services. You have heard the government is very keen on onboarding government or government services so that they are online. You already know there are a lot of areas in this country which are not connected, and therefore wale wananchi wanasikia kwamba wametengwa na maendeleo. Na shughuli tuliyoko nayo kwa wiki hii katika hii county ni ya kushirikiana pamoja na vitengo zingine za serikali, hasa hii ofisi ya Ngao, kuhakikisha kwamba kila mwananchi pahali aliko anapata mtandao. So the most important thing you need to know is that Communications Authority is the one which is mandated by law to manage the Universal Service Fund. And the Universal Service Fund is used to ensure that there is connectivity to ICT service in the unserved and underserved areas. In the last about 6-7 years, in Narok County, we have been able to connect in phase 1, Majimoto, Enkutoto, Entasekera, Orongarua, Olmesutie, Mausa, Olote, Elengata, Entirit, Enkoiroi, Enkopeirai, and Enkuroto. The government has spent in those sublocations a total of about 131 million.
Today we had engagement with Ngaos and officials from the Ministry of ICT regarding government projects and in the county, communications, infrastructure, and we want to open up interior of the county, accessibility to communication and information. We realize that most part of the county, there are some places which are not covered by network, mobile network communication. So we actually met to see how we can those places can be open so that members of public can access even network, and also to open up the place for more development activities and also national government projects in those areas. Yeah.